Today we are going to solve page number 6 from Vikas Scrapbook class 3. As you can see on page number 6 there is a picture of robot. We are going to color it as well as we are going to stick the stickers on it. Before that I am going to do the border. If any white part is there, you can, if you want to make a background something more, I am going to do border. Those part is not visible from on my page. On this worksheet I am going to do border there with the help of black pen. With the help of oil pastel, I am going to color the background. Some part is sharp and small. That time you can use a sketch pen there to do the coloring. Because with the help of oil pastel, sometime you are not able to paint sharp. Color will going outside if any small part is there. That's why we are going to use sketch pen to paint the small parts. Now afterwards with the help of oil pastels I am going to paint this background. As you can see here on the way I am going to use yellow ochre color. When you painting any part, paint the outline part first, then paint inside slowly. Like this way. Here I am not going to give the more pressure on it. Just lightly I am going to paint it, because afterwards we are going to make smooth with the help of cotton or tissue paper. Like this. One by one of from all sides you can paint properly. You have freedom to choose the colors. You can use any colors, those you like most. Make the colorful background like this way. If you want to change colors, if you want to add some elements on background, you can add it like a cloud, mountain and something. But here I am going to paint that much part only. Those are given there. Like this. I'm going to use a dark green and light green combination on the tree. First cloud I'm going to use a gray color and make the shade with the help of black color. The whole remaining part I'm going to paint with the paint all outside part first, like border. I'm going to use light blue color for the background and sky part of this picture. If you want to leave that part white, you can leave there. If you want to paint, you can paint also like this way. Paint all parts sharp. If any white part is there, you can overlap it color once again and try to paint properly. With the help of tissue paper, I am going to make this part smooth like this way. If you have any cotton or something, you can use there to make a plain and smooth. If any white part is there, it should be automatically painted with the help of tissue paper. Color will be sprayed on that part. But remember that when you are using this type of technique, you can use once only on one color. Okay, sometime you use one part on different color, that time color will be mix to each other. Take a different part and make it smooth for one color like this way. Now our coloring is almost finished. Now I'm going to keep this color side. You want to use the sticker papers. These papers are coming with the book. As you can see, here I'm going to choose the color and make some color combination from that paper. Before sticking paper, you have to choose which part we required, where we are going to stick. Here I'm going to use a green color for semicircle part. As you can see, there are 6, 7 part is there of semicircle. All part I'm going to use same color like this. If you want to make a color combination different, you have freedom to choose the colors one by one. Choose the color like this way. As you can see here on middle, I'm going to use yellow color for square, but we have to use red color on it like this way. Here I'm going to use blue color for face and like this. As you can see, there is some part you want to paint with the gray color. Here I'm going to use a blue color combination there on top surface of near the head of that robot like this. Paint it sharp and properly. As you can see here, I give the more pressure because I want this part bright one. That's why I'm going to give the more pressure on it. Now take a Fevicol or glue something to stick the papers. Spread with your finger and put the stickers one by one, those we choose before, like this. I'm going to stick the all paper same way like this. Follow this technique and stay to all parts. Take a glue, spread with your fingers and stick all the parts properly like this. One by one you can stick the all parts same way like this. As you can see, there is a downside. One triangle part is there, but on that triangle you have to overlap right triangle shape. Here I'm going to use yellow color square to stick the all parts, and on that I'm going to use a red color circle in middle like this way. We are able to stick the all parts with the same technique. Make that sure when you sticking that paper, try to stick the all corners proper way. Now here I'm going to overlap red color on that triangle like this. Now our paper sticking work is almost finished. If you want to do the border, you can do with the paint, but here I'm not going to paint do the border for all papers. Just for outline, I'm going to do the border like this. If you want to do the border, do it properly with the black color paint like this. Do it properly. Here for only outline part I am going to do the border, only for robot, not for each and every part. Now after completing it, look like this. Today we learn page number 6 from Vikas Cardboard class 3. Afterwards we are going to solve next page. Till that time, bye bye everyone.